In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change colors of objects in DaVinci Resolve. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci Resolve. I have this video as the example, and to begin, I'm going to select it, then open color window. Then while inside of the color window, make sure you select color warper. Then you should see the spectrum of colors that you can adjust by moving the corresponding points. And there are two ways you can do that. You can either manually select and move the point, which I'm going to do right now. So in this example, you can see that the car is red. So I know I can drag on the red colors. And if we select the point that is furthest at the edge, all the previous points attached to that will also move with it. So let me left click and move this toward blue. You can see that the car turns blue. So let me undo and show you the other way. The second way is to hover the cursor over the color you want to change inside of the preview window, and you will see that the cursor has turned into a color picker. So if I left click on the color, do not release, and then move the mouse, you'll see that the color is changing, and also inside of the color warper, the points are moving. So you can use either one of those. So here you can see that we've changed the color of the car, but there is a slight problem. You can see that the stuff in the background has been affected. People are now blue, and that is not something we want. In order to fix it, we can add a mask around our selection. Now, if you're using a studio version, you can use a magic mask, but for those of you who use a free version, you can create a regular mask by opening the window settings, then select the pen tool, and create a mask around the selection. So I'm going to zoom in and create a mask. So after you've created the mask, let's switch to the tracker settings and then click the icon to track the mask forward and reverse. And after the tracking is done, we can do the preview. So let me switch to the color warper. And here you can see the color change is only affecting whatever's inside of the mask that we created, and everything in the background stays as it should. So that's how you quickly change colors of objects in DaVinci. Thank you for watching.